Cheers.
You look lovely. You can see over that side. You can see over that side. You can see in the back. And we can see on the front. We hope you have a good time tonight. We are going to try and entertain you as best we can. This is Little Black Cross.
Shoot!
so much for having us in your beautiful, beautiful country. A lovely couple of relaxing days in the South African sun. We found out that Nando's is invented here. Nando's! Now, are you guys going to be a louder crowd than yesterday? I do believe this could be true. Scream! People in the back, you can see you as well. Hello. Way up top. How are you? Okay. Enough of the pleasantries. Did anybody enjoy our album before? Well, this is one from that album. Was anyone's favourite song Stockholm Syndrome? With my Mr. Harry Styles. Here is that lovely song.
Who's that shadow holding me? I see darkness.
Every single one of you in here who made this gig happen. We had an incredible gig yesterday. Incredible. So thank you so much. Hopefully tonight you guys are going to be louder. I sense that you are.
Thank you for having us in your beautiful country. I hope you're welcome. And the next song is Ready to Run, let's have you.
Smile. got to say, so far, I hate to say it, but you're definitely louder than yesterday. Are you having a good time so far? That was the main point of this evening. Alright, let's have a look at some signs. Everyone's got a sign. Can you sign from the air? I can just stop. Hashtag, where are we going today, Mark? Where are we going today, Mark?
Johannesburg!
Nice. Good stuff. What are we got on the screens? It is my birthday tomorrow. Hello. Happy birthday tomorrow. You're on the screen. Bye. Oh, good. Niall, I'll never stop falling for your fool's gold. Everybody say. That's beautiful. Look in this direction. Hello, I like your tattoo, that's nice. We can make some midnight memories. Hey, I saw you done that. What else we got going on? Toot my horn. Gotta be stylish. There's a lot of wordplay going on, Niall. Right then, I will pass you on. Thank you very much for the hard work on the signs, Johannesburg. You look beautiful and so do the signs. That's a very good sign. Niall, it's on you.
I'm not going to even ask how are you feeling, because I can tell already how you're feeling. This is our second night here, and I know it doesn't look possible, but there was a lot more people here last night, and you guys are 20 times louder than ever. As I said last night, there's a lot of people. I'm no mathematician, but I know that 60,000 people is a lot.
And, sorry.
This is really special to come down to your beautiful country for the first time, and for you guys to put two shows on in one city in a 60,000 seat stadium is pretty cool. So, thank you. Let's carry on.
Keep the vibe going.
This next song is a song that I wrote with a band called McFly from the UK. And basically, it sums up this, because we all come from small places all over England and Ireland. And because of all you lot, we now get the chance to travel the world, and haven't been doing for the last 5 years. And we get to go to a lot of cool places, like Johannesburg. Yeah, so basically when I was writing this one, I was thinking about you guys and what you've done for us and what we've all achieved together, and basically we won't be able to do it without you, so thank you. And yeah, this is for you. This is, don't forget where you belong.
I'm
Massive thank you for so. Wow. What a lovely phone pay of applause.
Thank you.
Why didn't you bring me flowers? You've set a very high standard, thank you very much. Okay. I want to say a massive thank you for such an incredible welcome here tonight. You are already very, very nice. Are you okay? Are you on the... There you go. Is it anybody's birthday? Is it anybody's birthday? That's a bra. Anybody's birthday today? It's your birthday. What's your name?
Kathy. Kathy.
Huh? Kathy. Kathy. With an E. With an A. With an E. With an A. With an E. With an A. With an A. With an E. With an A. With an E. With an EA.
With an A.
Kathy.
Kathy.
We're going to go with coffee. Okay.
Coffee.
It's coffee's birthday. Kathy. Kathy. John, if you could give me happy birthday, we're going to sing happy birthday to Kathy. Everybody, if you could please join in. Okay. If you have a phone or a camera or any device, does anyone have a device? I thought so. If it has a flash on it, this is your time to please get it out. This is Little Things.
Thank you.
here for almost 5 years now, and we would like to say a giant thank you to every single one of you for supporting us. Thank you very, very much. Because we are well aware that we would be absolutely nothing if it wasn't for you guys, so thank you so, so much. There is absolutely no way we would be able to play on this stage, and there's definitely no way we'd be able to do it twice, so thank you so much for everything you've done for us. Thank you. You are amazing. Are you okay, lads? The group of lads in there. The name just come for the girls, I'm on to you.
I know we're girls in.
If you happen to know the words to this song, we would very much appreciate you singing along. This is Night Changes.
Thank you. miles off for a run. Seeing a bit now. There's these crickets everywhere. Is that what they are? Just big green insects. Anyway, this is the part of the show where we say thank you to our incredible band. John, I think you must be prepared for... You've got to be prepared. Oh, wow, what a great musician. Okay, let's give it up for the band!
Yeah. Hello, Niall. Now, you know the lovely John Ryan.
Yes.
Garage Lowdown Music, John Ryan. Everybody give it up for John Ryan. So now the story behind this song was that John Ryan believes in true love. John Ryan believes in the girl almighty and that it can still happen. Niall, do you believe in the girl almighty?
I do.
So
Go! Thank you so much, every single one of you, and to the city of Johannesburg for having us. It's been absolutely incredible over the last 2 days. Some of the best gigs we've ever done have been here. So thank you so much for everything. We love you very much.
We send love, Mr. Silence, for Harry's Victorious Eagles show. Go on, do it.
Harry, you're a Victorious Eagles angel.
Try like an angel.
Getting your secrets.
Thank you so much for everything over the last 2 days, as I said. And thank you so much for everything over the last 5 years. It's been incredible so far. So that brings me back good so far, but I hope we get to come back very, very soon. It's been brilliant. So have a safe trip home tonight. We'll see you very soon. We love you. Goodbye.